You see this rug? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I'm not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rugs just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but... You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancı. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
Mehmet's accomplishments. I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Clear the way!
All my brothers were hired the same day to help the latest trust with the rebuilding program. Thank God the Byzantine stewards have come. To think they let the city rot for so long.
No loitering! If you have no business here, you do not belong!
Perhaps. Michael for the dining of Ryan and Kipchak.
Kids.
Bomb of some kind. Crafty. On your toes. No telling what else he may have in store for us.
You there. I will be back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Promising news, Mentor. The actress Lysistrata is making a public performance under a stage name.
She knows it is wiser to stay hidden, but her vanity is getting the better of her.
Follow me. We will get her this time.
No mistakes. Take your time and plan your attack.
Evet, Mentor. I will wait an entire year if I have to.
I hope it does not come to that. I am a busy man.
Now the capital.
She is bold. You must admit that.
Boldness is often a sign of weakness. A true master never takes unnecessary risks.
Will you wait here, or should we do this together?
As I said, no unnecessary risks. We go together. And if you do not get her, I will.
All the long. Forgotten in quiet, endured without question. Endured in our loneliness all your incessant childish antics. You do your duty well, assassin. But you do it with such coldness that I almost pity you. The lives you fight to protect are dull, weak, and lacking luster. What a bland world it will be if you assassins get your way.
Requiesce, cat in pace. We've attracted some attention. Run.
He's
hey,
not
your
why is he
coming? Yes, what's his hurry?
Well, sir, I see.
Come, let me disembowel you.
Up there you go. Hey, be careful.
Arrived before the Sultan's magnificent host. No doubt they shall be crushed within a few hours.
Accept my apologies, Kofi.
More news as it reaches us. Our glorious Sultan has raised a new corps of elite guns.
Cyril of Rhodes remains a danger to this city. Do you understand why?
I was overeager, Mentor.
You were hasty, thinking only of the kill and not the approach.
I can correct my mistake, Mentor. Cyril was spotted this morning, not far from here.
Bene, we will find his trail together.
Let's move. Of the man who gave me Cyril's name.
The Deacon is trying to clear his trail.
But not quickly enough. We can still find him. there. The Deacon. It is unwise to kill a man in plain sight. What do you propose?
I will create a diversion. If he gives chase, you follow.
Bene. Do it.
Please! Do not get away! God! You cannot escape!
Assassin! I should have known you brutes were behind this.
Who else, Deacon?
You are meddling in affairs far outside your understanding. Go hide in your haystack. A pity you assassins work alone. It will take longer to kill you all. So what happens now, assassin? What do you hope to hear, assassin? That I regret my associations? Never. Rome abandoned us in our time of need. The West turned a blind eye to the Ottoman juggernaut. Is it any wonder that I should turn to men with more honor, more courage, and more vision? I regret nothing.
Requiescat in pace.
Why are the guard unable to contain the fire? Salute! I am closing in on two more books. One near Topkapı, and the other in the Bayezid district.
Bayezid first. Topkapı will be a dead end.
Ah, si.
What do you make of this?
Oh, Ezio. Incredibile! Early Coptic bindings, still in good shape. Amazing. This must be a 3rd century transcription of the original.
Sophia, what happened here?
Oh, that happens once or twice a year. People break in thinking they will find money. I do not keep much here, but this time they made off with a portrait of some value. It is a shame.
You keep working. I will find your painting.
Ezio, the thief could be anywhere by now.
If the thief came for money, but took a painting, he should be close by, eager to get rid of it.
Well, if you happen to find it within the next few hours, meet me by the aqueduct. I will be running errands.
Where is it, ladro? Confess!
I do not need to. I will just keep hitting you until you talk.
I found that. I mean, someone gave it to me.
Get your story straight before you lie to my face. I do not care how you got the painting. Just tell me where it is.
I sold it to a merchant in the bazaar. How else will I feed myself?
Next time,
Find a nicer way to be a canalia.
I have a painting for sale, if you are curious. A luminous portrait. You see how lifelike she looks? Her beauty shines through.
It is a good likeness, don't you think?
I prefer the original.
Buffone. This was a gift from my father for my 28th birthday. I had to sit for Messer Albrecht Dürer for a full week. Can you imagine me sitting still for 7 days, doing nothing?
I cannot.
Una tortura. So, I found you another book location. And it is not far from here, actually.
Grazie.
Ezio, what is this all about? You are not a scholar, that much is clear. Do you work for the church?
Not the church, no. But I am a teacher, of a kind. I will explain one day, Sophia, when I can.
Thank you. Please!